And even said they don't know jail of a South Ibia Kingdom for Auchi Edo State, Aliyu Dennis, don't do, you know, want as then they deport homeless Pekins within the call Almajiris to their states of origin. Dennis, when he been the Yan to Plus TV Africa for him palace for Auchi, and he Yan says state government, they no agree tackle the issue of Almajiri, and they don't, they do quick fix method to take solve the problem.
Here in the South, among the Muslim women, we don't have Almajiris. This is a practice in the north part of Nigeria. To me, it's a practice that I personally feel that should have been corrected a long time ago by the northern leadership. To me, they have just neglected the issue. And as far as I'm concerned, the issue of Almajiri is a time bomb. It's better for them to defuse that bomb now before it explodes. These children will grow up and they will ask questions. What have we done that this society has decided not to care for us? And if no answer that is satisfactory is given to them, they will rebel. Only God knows what will happen. What is Almajiri? It just is an issue of whereby people just have children, they don't care. It is wrong. In Islam, it's haram for you to bring a child into the world and you don't care. Because Almighty Allah on the day of judgment will ask you about the care you have for your children in the north or wherever, needs to do. This one, they have decided to deport them. Say, oh, they are from Adamawa, they are from Gombe, they are from Kano, they are from Yobe. To me, they are running away from the problem. First of all, are they not Nigerians? By constitution, don't they have the right to live wherever they choose to live? Why are you deporting them?